Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. To make these earrings, take a canvas paper, apply some gold nail polish or silver nail polish over it. Now stick a small round shaped mirror and let it dry for some time. Add some white stone chain along with silver bead chains. Lastly, add the gold stone chain and let it dry. Let's cut it out. These are the things you need. Your base, a small round shaped paper. I have attached the hook and silver balls to the pin using the plier. Let's glue all of them together. Make sure you cut out the pins short before you sticking them. After you placed everything, cover it up using the paper. Let this dry completely for some time and lastly paint the back side with silver or gold nail polish. And that's it, you're done. Your beautiful silver mirror earrings are ready to wear. You can try out different colored stone chains and completely customize according to your choice. I hope you loved watching this video. Do like this video and subscribe to my channel and watch my other videos as well. Thank you for watching and meet you in my next video.